So look at that. We got all the bonus medals in the whole game. That's actually pretty badass.
Hold on.
Okay.
Another tango, the count is now 10. That tango's dead.
All right, you can go, or you can.
Yo, got a weapons case here.
Recon in the area. Do not shoot the guy upstairs. That's a lieutenant. I need
him.
Yep. Get your ass inside. So
you got no idea what I'm capable of. Shut the fuck out, please. I'm talking, right?
Have a location for a location. Right where I'm at, right here. Just find it and fire it up. There's an accessory case right there.
Hey, I unlocked the accessories.
Oh, okay. That didn't work out too well for you, huh, kid?
No!
Son of a bitch. I want you fucking SM. Tools.
I don't know who's shooting me. Can you help me out?
Yeah, hang on 1 second. I'll be over there.
Well, I'm dead now.
I know. I didn't know that.
Why didn't you just revive me with the drone?
Because I didn't want to run over there and get shot. Figured if it happened to you, it would happen to me too. So then instead of us both being dead, only one of us would be dead. See what I'm saying?
That's exactly what I just said. Why didn't you just revive me with the drone?
I don't know, because it seems like every time I try to do that, someone finds me, and then I just get fucked. And then we would have both been dead.
What the fuck, man?
Okay, hang on.
As soon as you left, two trucks come rolling in.
Fuck it. Target eliminated.
No, oh, come on. I died. Thank you. Nice.
There's a sniper up in the fucking weeds up there.
Yeah, I tried to get him earlier. I think I got like one shot on him.
I'll get him. How in the fuck did he survive that?
Did you get those skill points already?
Yeah.
Okay. Damn, that thing's smoking.
I'm in the helicopter now.
Alright. There's some heat down there. There's a accessory case. Oh shit. Yeah, there's a guy by you somewhere. Over here.
I'm glitched out, dude.
Say what?
I said I'm glitching.
What's happening?
I couldn't fucking move.
You still can't move?
No, it finally fixed itself after I threw a grenade.
Huh. Alright, the accessory case is open. You can get it. You can get it now.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
There's also a document in this area too.
Yeah, I know.
Keep hiding, you little bitch ass over.
Are you just running by people?
No, there wasn't anyone there. And then when you started shooting, then they just popped on the screen. I didn't know what to do.
Truck just rolled out.
Okay.
I said a truck rolled in and the truck rolled out.
Yep. Play shot. Is it like way over here?
I'm looking for it. There it is.
It's gonna be sliding down the mountain. And then in between two trees. Kingslayer file in this area is right on the mission. car wreck. That's what it's called, a car wreck. I'd say so, shit.
I'm just watching something from...
Yeah, it's called Legendary Hunter.
Yeah,
it's forgetting all the legends. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. It took forever to get up here.
This has to be the last region, I think.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Return to the area of operations in 5 seconds. What?
You're outside the map.
How the fuck am I outside the map if this thing's not outside the map?
I don't know. Are you still in the helicopter?
Yeah.
Okay, well, when you land, let me know.
Why, what happened?
It booted me out of the game. It killed me because you were outside the map for too long.
How am I outside of the map? That's what
you were outside the yellow line of the map.
There is no yellow line on my screen.
Pull up the TAC map.
Okay, so it's at like a little point. Alright. Well, I didn't fucking know.
No, it's fine. That's what I was saying, that like, I can't believe that it let you survive, but it killed me. What did I do to deserve this?
Check it out. Yeah.
What just popped for you?
The drone.
Oh. Damn, I still don't have enough. How are you supposed to... Oh, okay, yeah, duh, that makes sense. I'm an idiot. It gives you skill points every time you defeat, like, one of those bosses. You know?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So I was sitting here, I'm like, how the hell would you upgrade everything? Because I only have, like, 14 skill points, and then this is asking for 6, and this is asking for 5. I'm like, there's no way that's enough. And I'm like, oh yeah, dumbass. If you kill everyone, or you defeat everyone, you can do it. No problem. You can hop that fence.
I have the cell phone thing on my screen again.
What, that ringing?
Yep.
Yeah, it's part of this mission.
I got eyes on weapons case.
Well, that's weird. So, I'm missing that Kingslayer file from that mission, remember?
Yeah.
But the trophy just popped for finding all the Kingslayer files. If I'm missing one, how did I do it? You know? Oh, come get this weapon up here. It's all, you know what I mean? There should be stairs on the left-hand side. And then you go inside. Yep, there you go. You come out, and then there's stairs right there.
Oh, the RSGP.
Yeah, pretty nice, eh? Start the mission. Okay?
Hold on.
Man, this guy's been calling for a long time.
Yep.
He just won't give up. Alright, ready?
Go ahead.
He called both of us? I'm just kidding.
That was an easy mission.
Yeah. So, let's go back to the helicopter.
Where's the mission stuff? Because we still have...
I know, they're far away. Trust me, they're far away. One of them's all the way at the very bottom of the map, and the other one is down to the left.
All right.
I'll tag them for you if you want. But we're going to need a helicopter. If you want.
Don't matter to me.
There's one right here, it's El Yeo. It's 4 kilometers. Or 6, I mean. So we can fast travel, it'll be, you know, it will obviously be faster. We won't be that far away either. And then actually defeating El Yeo and El Cardinal will open up another two missions, which are for the DEA agent Ricky Sandoval. The only way you unlock those two are defeating all four of the branches.
What's up? 95% destabilization.
Yeah, the only way it goes over 100% is by defeating all of the head bosses.
I'm not gonna lie, if I was this U.S. Army dude, I would have taken Sueño's like advice, and then I'd have killed Sueño and became the boss. I would not be doing all this work so that the country could be free. Fuck that shit. You got a new dictator in town, motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
Not saying I'd be the motherfucking dude doing all the goddamn cocaine. I'd be like, all right, we turn this bitch into a gold mine. Start mining, motherfuckers. You're not telling me that Brazil and all these other places have a bunch of gold and this place doesn't. Boom, motherfucking shit.
Mm-hmm. You got that right.
This bitch would be a gold mine. And since we stopped all of the cocaine trafficking and all that, why the fuck are Mexican people not here trying to kill us?
Right?
For the
altitude.
It's getting harder. Breathe.
Shut up. Ooh, go up, go up. I thought you were about to plow that rock.
No, I'm landing way out here. So that we have a little bit of an advantage.
Yep.
This is the place.
I'm gonna drone it.
The cartel realizes. I think I got everybody. First thing they'll do is kill El
Yayo. Copy that.
So you have to grab him without being detected, eh? Okay. You're going around back, he's on second floor.
Target is dead.
You got that guy? Okay.
Yeah. No way in over there?
How the fuck did he not die? Got him. Taking you someplace safe.
I cannot leave. If the Sueños men see that I'm gone, the cartel will kill my family.
We got people coming, so you have to haul ass down here.
I'm trying. I don't know how the